Deke, thanks for coming, man.
What's up, Russell?
We got another hostage situation.
Hostage? Damn, it seems like every squatter within a dozen miles has got it in for you guys.
Yeah, right? Here, I've marked their camp on your map. He's just a kid, Deke. Ethan Ross. I sent him to track down a group of marauders, and he must have gotten in over his head.
Ethan Ross? I don't know him. Yeah, but I'll see what I can do.
Thanks, Deke. I appreciate it.
That's it for now.
Deke, what are you...
So, no more militia, huh? How's that going?
I kind of miss it. All right, then. See you later, Deke.
Hey, Deke, how you been?
How's it going, Bergie?
Konnichiwa, Deacon St. John.
What's up, Rumi?
Jane.
Bye, Rumi.
Hey, how you doing?
How's it going, Lucas?
Hang on, I'll open the gate. Okay, here we go. Meat. Yeah. Need this. I'll come back here and finish burning this infestation zone later. I gotta burn them out. I gotta make it safer to ride. Come back later and finish burning out these nests. I got a use for you. More bounties. Jesus, how little camp they got going on here.
Keep track? Some of the guys are keeping tally.
I'm so goddamn hungry.
I just gotta find a way in.
Hey!
That was a rock. Wait, was that a rock?
Explosives. Gotta find explosives.
Bring him down!
That's hard.
Business.
Ethan, I presume. Yeah? How you doing,
Corporal,
buddy?
Man, am I glad to see you.
Yeah? You didn't want to join up with those assholes?
Hell no. And I had no idea what they were going to do to me.
Yeah, well, it wasn't going to be good. Are you good to get out of here on your own?
Yeah. Yeah. Thanks, man.